seat wherever you want, ma'am. Special zone aboard.
I already know what I want.
Okay. What'll it be?
I'll have a steak, please.
And how'd you like that cooked?
Rare if you would, and water, no ice.
Coming right up.
Charlie, is it?
Yeah.
What an unusual name for a girl.
So they say. Be right back with your water.
Hello. I'm Gladys. Gladys Foster.
Oh, hello, Gladys. It's so nice to meet you. I'm Sandra. And this is my husband, Howard.
What a nice-looking young couple. What brings you up to these parts?
We're on our way to Scottsdale. But our car broke down, and we're stuck here while it's getting fixed.
What a nuisance.
Hey, Gladys, you know, the line seemed to be down around here, you know, the phone and the TV, and I was just wondering if you might have heard something on your way up, you know, about what's going on?
Oh, you don't have to worry about that, sweetheart. It'll all be over soon.
Excuse me. Hey. So what are we looking at?
I don't know. It's probably something wrong with the computer, but we don't have the gear to test it here.
Oh, shit. You're gonna be pissed.
Just tell them we'll call and have it towed over to one of those dealerships down in Harding.
Well, that's not gonna happen. Phone's out.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, dear. How far along are you?
Ah, just about there.
Well, the father must be very proud.
Yeah, I wouldn't know.
He's
out of sight, out of mind.
I see. So I take it you're not married?
No.
That's too bad.
No. Yeah, I prefer it that way. I don't need a man telling me what to do.
But what about the baby?
I got it under control.
But it's gonna burn.
What'd you just say?
I said your fucking baby's gonna burn.
Go to hell, Amy. Fucking Jesus freak.
What happened?
All those little babies are gonna burn.
Oh, oh.
Gladys,
shut up, you stupid fucking cunt. All you do is complain, complain, complain.
What? What? What did you just say?
No. I don't know who the hell you think you are.
But I'd like you to apologize for my...
Never save her.
Shoot the bitch! Shoot her!